Hello, bookies. Are you ready for a sneak peek into our novel spotlight of the month? Roleplay is about high-level corruption, high-priced addiction, high-voltage infidelity, and the American dream. Sit back, relax, and enjoy this short snippet of roleplay.
Bullet rocketed from the barrel of a silenced 9mm Glock and ripped through his skull. It was chosen for me. 2001. Chapter 1. Brooklyn. 12-year-old Brooklyn flung her mama's bedroom door open with her six younger sisters crowded behind her. "Who it is?" Bev gasped. She fumbled with the tattered black belt tied around her upper thigh, carelessly dropping a clogged and bloody needle onto the sheet. The belt fell to the floor as she hopped out of bed, yanked an old hospital gown from the nightstand, and slid it on. "What the hell I tell y'all about busting into my goddamn room without knocking?"
"Nothing."
Brooklyn shoved her hands up on her budding round hips.
"Now who this?"
"I know I told y'all black asses."
Bev gave her girls a nervous smile, exposed the caked corners of her mouth, and desperately tussled with the knot easing up her back. She failed. She plopped back down onto the edge of the bed. Her eyes melted shut, her mouth hung open, and a growing string of spit dangled. The sweetness of dope filled her and pushed her forward. Just as it seemed she was destined to spill onto the floor, she popped up, eyes wide open.
"Don't be barging in here when my door is closed."
She wiped the dangling spit and shook it from her hand.
"We waiting."
Brooklyn tapped her bare foot. Bev cleared her throat.
"It's Stoney."
Brooklyn's brown eyes took in Stoney's pale yellow skin and his curly red hair. He lay in Bev's bed, bare-chested with his back against the gray-paneled wall and a white sheet draped over the thick of his waist. He held a half-empty 40-ounce bottle of Old English in one hand and a burning roach in the other. Bev pointed at each of her daughters.
"Stoney, these is my girl,"
she said proudly.
"It's my oldest girl, Brooklyn. She 12. That's Michi. She's 10.
"I'm 11.
Michi corrected her. Bev rolled her eyes and continued.
"Those my twins, Raina and Dana. They 7. Sharia is 5, and Nala is 1 year.
Stoney smiled, and his gray eyes filled with pleasure. Brooklyn stepped forward, blocking Stoney's view of her sisters.
"Where you meet him at, Mama?"
"You don't question me,"
Bev spat. Brooklyn continued.
"You met him at the bar?"
"What'd I just say?"
"At a truck stop?"
"Little girl."
"On the street? You leaned into his car? He a trick or a pimp?"
"He the DJ at the Red Lounge. Now get out of here before I beat your ass."
Brooklyn shook her head.
"You couldn't see he wasn't shit, Mama?"
She paused and waited for an answer. Bev's honey-colored cheeks flushed. Stoney cleared his throat. Brooklyn took in the sweat on Stoney's brow.
"Ain't shit is dripping all over him."
Bev hissed.
"Before I stomp you, you need to take your little sisters and go back in y'all's room. Stoney only here for the night. He'll be gone in the morning."
One by one, Bev shoved them out of her room, slamming and locking the bedroom door behind them.
Now that you've partaken of the sneak peek, Click the link and dive into role play. I assure you, you won't be disappointed.